guys, guess what? I haven't posted a video in a while, and I have a weekend off work, so I'm going to post a video really soon. However, I just got established, so I'm filming besides Christmas tree, because look how pretty it looks. Someone done the Christmas tree, and it was pretty, and it was a really small one, and then someone came and changed the tree and then decorated it. And Christmas is in four or five days. So I'm about to go take a shower, and I'm headed to the library. I have to go to church tomorrow, of course. I just wanted to let you guys know something. Well, it's two churches that I went to. One church I went to, I went unexpectedly, and then I just went to promising another lady to go to her church tomorrow. But I wanted to make this video just to update you guys that I will be making a regular video. A regular one. Look at the Christmas tree, so pretty. In
1 year alone, 200 ships filled with 30,000 captive Africans landed here. Growing up in and around this area, did you ever think something like this would be built?
Merry Christmas.
I had hopes of it, but I think that I'm definitely living a dream right now.
I'm at the Weaver House.
The 1,000 square foot museum will feature galleries and exhibit halls devoted
I'll see you
to the
guys
stories
when
of
I get
forced to make the
back.
Trip across the Atlantic.
I haven't been uploading videos in a while, and I just want to let you know that the reason why I haven't been doing it is because I've been trying to get established. I left home, so now I'm away from home, so sooner or later I'm going to be able to make new videos for you guys. We have a lot to talk about also.
The South looks dry.